the Diverging Diamond Interchange improves performance by rerouting left-turn movements so that vehicle queues wait outside the interchange instead of inside the interchange. Both signalized and unsignalized DDIs can be built. The Highway Capacity Manual procedure for Diverging Diamond Interchanges, or DDIs, is similar to the procedure for analyzing conventional diamond interchanges, but with a few key adjustments. A special lane utilization model was developed specifically for DDIs. By predicting the percentage of vehicles in each lane, the DDI can be analyzed more accurately. In addition to lane utilization, the saturation flow rate of DDIs was studied at numerous sites around the country. Vehicles were found to move 8.7% more slowly through DDI traffic signals. Therefore, a saturation flow rate adjustment factor of 0.913 was adopted as a default for DDIs. This can be adjusted if field data or geometric features are different than typical DDIs. Despite this reduction in saturation flow, DDIs are frequently more efficient than conventional interchanges. They eliminate inefficient left-turn phases and prevent queuing problems between intersections. After the adjustments for lane utilization and saturation flow rate, the DDI procedure calculates the delay experienced by each vehicle at each intersection approach. After the approach delays have been tabulated, it is then necessary to calculate the extra distance travel time, also known as EDTT. At DDIs, extra distance travel time is applicable to left turners from the freeway and to arterial through movements affected by both crossovers. Experienced travel time is equal to the summation of approach delays and extra distance travel times. Facility-wide level of service is based on the average amount of experienced travel time per vehicle. Thanks to the elimination of left-turn phases and queuing between intersections, facility-wide level of service is often better for a DDI when compared to a conventional diamond interchange. HCM example problems are available for DDIs having either signalized or unsignalized movements from the on-ramps.